Hi everybody, this is Crystal with Creative Funtime Videos, and we have this cute Play-Doh set here. It's a picnic bucket. It's for ages 3 and up, and now we will open it and see what we have inside. Okay, we have some lettuce molds, some cheese, bread, a vegetable, another vegetable, some bananas, strawberries, a pear, an apple, and we have four things of Play-Doh. We have a light brown, a dark brown, a red, and a white. Now we can see what we can make with this. Okay, let's start with a light brown. Let's get some of this out of here. All right, do you guys want to make a sandwich? Let's just put this right here. And we will go like this. And here we go. That was much better. Okay, so here's our piece of bread that we made. Super cute. And we can set it on our plate and put it to the side for a minute. And I guess we will be done with this color. And let's make some strawberries. Maybe an apple too. This out of here. Okay, make a little ball and we will squish that down. There's our cute strawberry. Yum. Okay. We will add that. Isn't that super cute? Love it. We will add that to our plate. And let's get our apple mold. We can make a cute apple. And so, we got a super smooth ball. And we will mush it down. Wow, that looks so much better. Now you have a cute apple. So cute. And we will set it by the strawberry. Okay, let's try a different color. And let's make some cheese. Alright, we will get out some yellow Play-Doh. And mush it all around. There we go. Got a little bit of heat in that. Okay, I'm going to mush down my cheese mold. And tear it off. It's a lot easier to tear it off. And there's your cheese for your sandwich. Put it just like that. Okay. Let's see. Where is... Oh, I forgot. I can make bananas too. Let's get some more yellow. Okay. get some more yellow here. Make a smooth, round ball. And push it down just a little bit. And we will use our banana mold here. And we will mush it down like that. And look at our cute, cute bananas. So cute. Oops, I broke the stem a little bit. That's all right. Doesn't have to be perfect. That's why Play-Doh is so fun. Just get the idea. There we go. There's our bananas. Super cute bananas. Put them with our yummy strawberries. Okay. We have a green pepper, or is that a pretzel? That's a pretzel. Awesome. I thought that was a pepper. There we go. Let's make a pretzel. Get our dark brown here. Let's see what this pretzel can look like. Yum, I love pretzels. Okay, so we will smooth that out. And again, press out our pretzel. Let's see what, oh, super cute. Look at that, I love it. I love that. Doesn't that make you want some pretzels, everybody? Yum, look how cute that is. There's a pretzel. Let's make a couple of those, because that looks really neat. Yeah. Let's see, let's do one more pretzel. Oh, not smooth enough. We learned our mistake last time, not smoothing it out enough. So there's that. Let's mush this down. And let's see what we get. Okay, wow, look at that. That's so awesome. I really like the pretzel. I think it's my favorite. Let's see. That and maybe the strawberry. Okay. Look at that. Now we have two yummy pretzels to add to our plate. Okay. All right, we can put up our brown, I think. We have a lettuce mold left to make our lettuce. So let's find a green. There it is, hiding back over there. Let's get this out of here. I think we're gonna need a super big piece. Put this back a little bit in this room. And roll it out nice and smooth. Okay. And let's mush this down and see what we get. Okay. There we go. Alright. Take off all these excess pieces. I know I should have grabbed a knife. There we go. Awesome. So now, let me look on here. Pretty neat. I can't tell if this was supposed to be lettuce. Or if that's a tomato. It kind of looks red in the picture. Oh, well, we're going to call it lettuce. Okay. We put our lettuce here. We can put our bread on top. So we have our yummy lettuce on our sandwich. And now we can make our cheese. We need this yellow. But you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and instead of using my yellow, I'm gonna use this one. It's kind of a creamy off-white color. I think it'll make an awesome cheese. Yeah, it's yellow. It's pale yellow. make us a little ball here. Okay, that should do it. Now we'll mush out our cheese and see what it looks like. Make a yummy lettuce and cheese sandwich. Really healthy lunch. Super cute. Look at that cheese. Awesome. Now we can stick it on our sandwich. Just like that. We have a really, really, really neat sandwich. Yum. I could eat that. Okay. There's that. And we, of course, have our fruit and our pretzels. And we are missing one more thing. We are going to make a chocolate chip cookie. Let's find it. This one is a chocolate chip cookie. So we are going to get our light brown and roll it for a minute. And we can press it out. There we go. Uh-oh, I might have a problem getting this one out. Because the bread took so much of the light brown. Oh, it doesn't look bad. Looks pretty good. You see all these little spots here? We are just going to take the dark brown that we used for the pretzels. And we can put little bitty chocolate chips on it, just like that. Yum. Now that's really starting to look like a chocolate chip cookie. That is super cute. Pretty awesome. You have the little dots so they tell you where to put them. Okay, there we go. How does that look, you guys? Doesn't that look like a real chocolate chip cookie? That is neat. We're gonna add that to our plate over here. And for our pretzels, we can add some final touches to them too. They show on here some little speckles of salt. And we forgot to also add the little speckles, the little seeds on our strawberries. So we can do that also. Okay, so we will grab some white here and get some just need a teeny little bit. And we will take our pretzels. Okay, and we can just add little bitty, teeny tiny specks of, I'm not doing a very good job. Let's see, teeny tiny specks of salt. Stick on there. There we go. And it kind of makes it look a little bit more like a pretzel, doesn't it? I don't know, they're kind of big specks, but that's okay. Let's just put it on. Little bitty. And fall just like real salt. Okay, that looks pretty good. And let's set this one over here, and we will do another one. We put just little bitty specks of salt on there. There we go. Alright, getting closer. Almost done. That's so neat. Now you guys, are you getting any ideas? This is a great set to either add, be your first, or to add to one you already have. My kids love Play-Doh. All right, now we have our finished pretzels. You see them? And we will add them to our plate with our chocolate chip cookie and our fruit. So cute. I'm gonna add the little seeds for our strawberries. So, in the strawberries, we have some little divots here, and you can just put the little seeds right on the strawberry. Okay. Make cute little strawberry seeds. My kids also love strawberries so much. There we go. One or two more. One right there. And one right there. Awesome. I think even though there's not a divot, we can add another one over here just to make it look a little more even. All right. Look at that strawberry. That really made it stand out, didn't it? That's neat. Okay. So, there is our completed picnic. Can't wait to have a picnic with that. All right, if you guys liked our video, push the like button and please subscribe. Thank you, have a great day. Bye.